Right, I'm just letting you know what's happening around the old gypsy wagon here tonight. Well, you know, I live in a gypsy wagon, and yeah, I paint it. I'm just do what I want. So, everybody that knows me knows I've been carrying a skull purse for years. My first one was glow in the dark, and it so fell apart, and I was so sad. This was my second one, and it was purple velvet, but you know, kind of need to go to the skull home in the sky, and I have a new one now, which is this bright red one. I didn't want to get rid of it. Had I had this idea with the other one, I might have done something with that too. So, I kept saying, ooh, I'm not the best with plants, but I thought, how fun would it be to put a Venus flytrap in here? Now, I didn't do it. I got my coven daughter's husband, he did it for me nicely for Mother's Day. So, we're going to see if I can keep Cleopatra. And you know where that name came from, or you don't. Look it up. No, I'm not Morticia. That was a little hint. All right, kids. Hey, gypsy life. And Igor says, yeah.